Certainly is another cool and somewhat comfortable start to the day out there with clear skies. But eventually, as we go into the afternoon today, we'll see temperatures warming up. In general, most locations, another 5 degrees added on the thermometers through the afternoon with that same area of low pressure to our south, leaving us with that same area of high pressure in control. Moderating temperatures, which means instead of lower and mid 70s at the coastline, it will be mid to upper 70s into the afternoon. Inland areas, while tipping out just above 80 degrees yesterday, it looks like it is going to be mid-80s. A lot of 85s and 86s in southern New Hampshire away from the coastline, and a lot of low and mid-80s the farther north we go into the afternoon with sunshine and just a few fair weather clouds. You will probably notice just a touch of humidity out there, but overall, another fairly comfortable day out there for us, which will lead temperatures to drop back into the 50s later on tonight, and that will be with mostly clear skies. Could be a little bit of fog early tomorrow morning. Otherwise, it is sunshine yet again. We're going to add another 5 degrees, which likely puts a lot of southern portions of the state up near 90 degrees away from the coastline and low and mid-80s closer to the coast. This will be with a touch of humidity, which will only increase as we go forward Friday and into the weekend. Hazy, hot, humid weather expected. There will be a small chance of a pop-up shower or storm Saturday or Sunday afternoon, but there will be a lot of areas that wind up dry through the weekend, although it'll feel anything but as the dew points continue to creep up. Dew points will continue in the 40s today, 50s tomorrow, and then when you start to get above 60, like we'll have late Thursday and into Friday and into Saturday and Sunday, that's when you really start to feel it, especially with the hotter temperatures during the afternoon. Today, it's low and mid-80s for most, some mid and upper 70s at the coastline with a sea breeze, sunshine out there. Moderate pollen counts on the grass side at this point, and again, still some lingering tree pollen until we get some sort of rainfall. We'll drop back into the 50s out there tonight. Tomorrow, upper 80s to a few lower 90s, again, away from the coastline, and some humidity starting to build in, which will truly be around Friday and through the weekend with a small chance of an afternoon storm.